3:50. Light on. Ready to go here at Angle Park. Race 7 of the night. Ready, racing. Oh, was last away. Spring Fair missed the start. Wild Marilyn out quickly, goes straight to the lead. Firetail through to second. Then came Tornado Alley as they race to the back. Next is Tony Spark. The outside is Power Burner. A couple away, Boss 350. Spring Fair's a mile out of it with Blackpool Donnie. Off the back, Wild Marilyn by three. Firetail doing the chasing. Then Tornado Alley up to the turn. Wild Marilyn straighten the leader. Firetail running on. Wild Marilyn hanging on. Wild Marilyn. Marilyn beats Firetail. Third, I reckon, Tony Spark just from Boss 350, and between them, Tornado Alley. Then Power Burner, Spring Fair bomb the start, and Blackpool Donnie back at the tail. The run around 29.8. After race number 7, all the way, Wild Marilyn, the late male, getting the prize here for Troy Murray. Number 1 first, second going to 6, Firetail for Lauren Harris. And third, we stand by. We had Tony Spark and Boss 350 and Tornado Alley between them. One Wild Marilyn for Troy Murray first. 29.77 the run. Second going to 6, which is Firetail, Lauren Harris. Now 3 is third, Tony Spark for Tony Rasmussen. And 4 is 4th, Boss 350 also for Tony. Numbers are 1, 6, 3, 4 after race 7 here at Angle Park.